guys, welcome back to our channel, and today we are doing our own makeup, so let's get started. I'm gonna be using this.
Just say it.
Which is Shadow Me Light Glam.
Shadow Me by Light Glam.
These are the colors. And I'm going to choose Beverly Hills.
I'm gonna do my eyebrow first.
I don't have a brush. I don't have a brush.
I got you. Somewhere. Oh my gosh.
Where does Beverly Hills go? Like around my eyes?
I don't talk.
That's eyeshadow.
That concentration though.
I cannot like do my makeup and talk at the same time.
It's not that hard. You're just moving your mouth.
Yeah, I know. But like, I just can't.
I'm just putting on the last bit of Beverly Hills.
No, now on your eyes, now you just need the lips.
Oh my gosh. Okay, now
although Allie had some technicalities with her lashes.
Technical difficulties.
I don't know which one to use.
Either between this one and this one. Ew. I don't want green lipstick.
Well then don't.
I
don't know. Gosh, this is a lot of stuff. Mm-hmm.
tell me which one is better in the comments.
I don't know which one.
Between the which is Mi Amor?
Not red either.
Let's Flamingo. And Troublemaker.
Troublemaker, this is like a brown. Should I see that?
I think it's like a purplish color. Somewhat.
Like brown. Oh, this is your new one.
Which one is that one?
The Worthy.
Worthy?
Yeah.
I like this one.
No, I'm not gonna get this one.
Sip Happens.
I don't know from these two. It's
this color.
Put it on.
Honeymoon.
And then I have my towel.
And of course, Tacos for Life.
It's true. Spicy Tacos for Life.
I'm just going for tacos for life. Oh my gosh. It smells so good.
No, it looks real dark, Ellie. Get another.
I've been horrifying. No one who looks horrified.
Is he?
She was trying to take it off that time.
So this is our finishing touches. I really like how you.
Final look.
So make sure to like, hit the subscribe button, make sure to take us to 100k. Yeah, subscribe, like, turn on notification bell, and tell us in the comments what we should do next for this video.
Bye. Bye.